awkward situations fall by awkward heights, and these bullshit conversations take what little air is left inside my nothing, but I'm writing like I've had too much to drink, letting go of what we've lost. Come to terms with how you think of me, and I love what you've done. You cut all ties, turn and run. You build me up to take your fool, led us straight into a wall. And I'll say that I personally think it's too cold to have the windows open, but you wanna smoke your menthol cigarette. Have the windows open, but you wanna smoke your menthol cigarettes. You might be leading now, but there's no way you could ever win when you have absolutely no control over any of the situations that you put yourself in. And I wish I could pretend to be all of the things you think you see in me, but I'm not that guy. That guy just left, he had his collar up and there was smoke on his breath, and we had these parties for the way it was, but once the booze is gone, is it worth the buzz? Because I've got some problems, I'm talking loud and all your friends are here, so word will get out that I personally think it's too cold to have the windows open, but you wanna smoke your menthol cigarette.